I listened to a lot of Why Those Women Were There, and it started to affect me because there are women there on stuff like welfare fraud. Like, she was braiding hair on the side and getting the county checking on Section 8, and somebody found out and it got reported, and now she's facing 10 years and she got 5 kids. You know, just ridiculous stuff. And I'm like, women shouldn't be being incarcerated for stuff like this. One woman left her child in a car when she ran into the store to grab dinner, whatever she's gonna make for dinner, and now she's facing years for child and you know, just ridiculous things. And so that affected me. You know, no babysitter, nobody to just watch the child, and she felt like it was just easier to go grab the stuff and come back. So just women who are in survivor mode, it seems like we're just being judged and thrown into jail for making these decisions.